That depends on a variety of factors, including how much you've been damaged, how much insurance the other party has, and obviously this is a matter that the jury will decide. This can involve how much money you've sustained economically as loss, for example, if you miss time at work, medical bills, and pain and suffering as well.